Hi, and welcome back to my YouTube channel. Water, like any substance, is made up of molecules. Temperature determines the mobility of these molecules. When heat is applied to water, the molecules' vibrations increase, causing the water to expand. As the water molecules vibrate faster, they bounce around and push each other away, causing the space between them to increase. This graph shows how the volume of water grows as the temperature of the water rises from 4 degrees Celsius to 18 degrees Celsius. This graph shows the increase in water volume over a wider temperature range. However, there is a significant anomaly to be aware of. When you zoom in on the graph between 0 and 4 degrees Celsius, you will notice that there is no expansion in this range. In fact, because of water's unique property of having less density as a solid than as a liquid, there is a tiny drop in volume. This can be explained by the crystalline structure of ice. When water molecules cool down, they vibrate less as the temperature reaches freezing. These slow-moving molecules connect at specific points, forming solid ice crystals with a particular lattice shape. The relatively large space between frozen water molecules is the reason that ice is more voluminous than water, and likewise less dense. When ice is heated from 0 to 4 degrees Celsius, it begins to thaw. However, because melting is not an immediate process, the water molecules transforming from the crystalline state to a liquid are decreasing in overall volume, while the water molecules absorbing heat in the liquid form are increasingly more active, which increases volume. However, because the collapse of ice crystals dominates, these two opposing processes have an effect in decreasing the overall volume. Once the water reaches 4 degrees Celsius, however, expansion takes over, as most of the ice crystals have melted and the freely vibrating water molecules can move about with increasing mobility. I hope that you now know how heat affects water molecules. Don't forget to subscribe, like, and share this video, and watch the rest of my videos for my YouTube channel. Please consider to support me on Patreon. Thanks very much. See you on the next video.